Yo, what is good YouTube? It's your boy AC Cool, and in today's video we're gonna react to caught cheating with Uber driver, the hot Uber driver cheating experiment. Hey man, I saw the thumbnail die and I was like, bruh, that'd be a little fine, bro. So we gotta fuck with this man. If y'all don't know who's Pretty Boy Fredo, I used to watch his videos when he used to like do pranks and shit, but that got really repetitive and now he switched up. So now I'm thinking of starting to fuck with him again, but die. The bit little fine, bro. That's the main reason why I clicked on this bit. You feel me? Cause that bit little fine. So no more talking. Let's see that hoe gets the AC approval or not. You feel me? We're gonna see that hoe pop and not you dig. So let's get through it, man. 3, 2, 1. Alright, so let's get this shit popping.
Bit
fine.
I just want to make sure you're 100% okay with cheating on your girl.
I'm 100% okay.
You're 100%.
Man, she got
200%.
200%. You can pull the over right now. I swear to God, I'll do that.
You are 200% okay with cheating on your girl with me.
200%.
Add the four seasons.
We can do that game right now.
Real name.
And you know what though. Going on YouTube, it's your boy Swag Hollywood. Today, trying to find out if my boy Fredo is a cheater. Now, as you guys can see, I have these two beautiful ladies to seduce Fredo, see if he's gonna cheat. I'm gonna have a secret Uber with hidden cameras in it. And he's gonna have no idea that we're putting him to the test. Now, I know Fredo is not no cheater, so I'm happy to put this test together and find out what the fuck is gonna happen. Let's go.
Bro,
I'm about to pick up Fredo. We're about to find out if he's really loyal or not.
Damn. Her face is a 10.
Luscious?
Her face is a 10. Her titties are a 10.
Luscious?
Luscious.
That's the name for the Uber.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it says Luscious to the mall at Millennial, right?
Yeah, I'm going to the mall. My friend, he called the Uber for me.
Oh, I guess his name's Luscious then.
What? My friend, he's a rapper. I don't know his real name. It could be.
Oh, well, what's your name?
How the fuck Fredo. You don't know his name?
Fredo? I'm Mary.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Mind if I get a little more comfortable?
You're fine.
That bit is bad.
What, you dropped your phone?
Yes.
Where is it?
It's underneath the seat.
Come on.
Wait, sit here.
What?
Just sit here.
In the front?
Yeah. So you're going to the mall?
Yeah.
Going there for?
To
bro, she a fucking 10.
Oh, what do you do?
Like work?
Mm-hmm.
I'm a YouTuber.
Oh, YouTube, huh?
God damn, don't hit this car, man.
I'm not going to. I'm good. You're in good hands, don't worry. How many subscribers do you have?
Like, almost 6 million. And I do like a bunch of different stuff, like pranks, challenges, all type of stuff. I'm trying to like switch it up and
it could look, bro. Oh shit.
You smell good.
Damn.
What do you have on?
It's Tom
Ford. I got a little makeup on your shirt. Sorry. Wait, you're kind of cute. I like your style. And like, you got a little drip, you know? You know what I'm saying?
What?
You got a little drip. I like it.
What you know about drip?
I mean, dripping. I like your tattoos. How many do you have?
I got a lot of tattoos. I've been being in tattoos since I was like 14.
What's
like,
your biggest tattoo?
I have like a huge like chest piece.
Let me see.
Whoa!
Let me see.
Let's see what?
Your tattoo.
God damn. You all over me.
Just let me see it.
It's huge.
Let me see.
The light is green, man. Light. God damn. What are you doing?
Let me see.
I've been trying to
fuck. You know you can see without touching, right?
Well, I just wanted to feel and see if you work out a little bit, you know?
What the fuck does that have to do with the tattoo?
Well, it's about, like, I need to know these things, right?
You're an Uber driver.
I really can't see it.
What are you doing?
I can't see
it. What are you doing?
How am I supposed to see it?
Dude, your eyes, not your hands.
I literally can't see it, though.
Look.
You either have to take off your shirt or...
Nah, you're tripping.
I just can't see it. Just take off your shirt.
You're working on one star right now, man.
I really want a tattoo, though. Like, you know how those girls have their tattoos, like, on their chest right here? You know what I'm talking about?
Wait, what?
The, like, tattoos, like, right here.
Wait, you're about to crash, man. You're about to crash. Yo, chill.
Right here.
Damn,
that's a cool spot.
Mm-hmm.
That's a cool spot.
What size shoe do you wear? Just wondering.
What?
Like, what size shoe do you wear?
Why the f*** do you not know my shoe size?
I just want to know how big your foot is.
No!
Your foot. I just want to know how big your foot is.
Wear a size 9.
That's a little below average. Alright, I think I'm my next client. What's wrong with you? You just seem a little shy or like intimidated. Did I intimidate you?
Hell no.
Is it because you have a girlfriend or something?
Yeah, I have like a little situation right now.
Like, what is the situation? You either have a girlfriend or you don't.
I do. I have a situation.
What's the situation then? Why did you say there's a situation?
I'm just saying I have a girl. I have a girl.
Yeah, you should have said you should have said you have a girlfriend, but you said you have a situation.
This nigga pretty boy fed up.
Relatively the
Fredo
same
look like an old ass nigga that is trying to, compete with the young generation, bro. Some real shit. That nigga look old as fuck, bro.
Wearing
young. I don't know if I'm making sense or not, but that nigga look old as fuck. It look like he's trying to be a young nigga.
Do you have a boyfriend?
I have a few.
What?
But I can use another one.
No! You know? No! You're trifling!
I'm serious. I mean, I don't know.
You're trying to rock the Playboy Cardi look. Like,
no!
I mean, like, are they my boyfriends?
They not fell in love with it. Are you loyal?
I'm loyal.
Ta-da.
Yeah, right.
But you know your girlfriend. Are you in love with her?
Yeah, I'm in love. I don't feel in love.
She's not here right now. She's not in this Uber. You know?
What?
That'd be-
what?
She's not here right now. It's not like... You know what I'm saying?
No, I don't know.
You get what I'm putting down?
I do not get what I'm
saying. She's not here. Are you really in love with her? Is what I'm saying? Are you really in love with her? Are you?
I am 100% in love.
Interesting. So if a badass came up to you.
Oh my god, what is going on right now?
It was all up on
what
you.
What is going on?
Are you going to stay loyal? Or would you flirt back? Or would you like come back on to her?
What? Wait, what? This...
I mean, like a badass like me.
She is bad.
Need to know what?
Like, I'm just trying to have a good time.
What are you trying to say, man?
I have this whole back seat, you know, I just got this.
Wait, hold on, dog. Wait, hold on, bro.
I'm serious.
You're serious about what?
It's like, your girlfriend doesn't need to know. Like, I think you're cute. I don't say that to, like, a lot of people. I have this whole back seat, like, I just got this car, you know. I'm just saying.
I'm not really into, like, the back seat. But I mean, like...
Well, what are you into?
What are you trying to do?
What are you into then?
She could
act, you know?
What the f*** does the back seat have to do with it?
You get what I'm putting down or no?
Speak it so I can understand it. Tell me, speak that so I can understand it. I might be into it.
I'm trying to get to know you. Like, know you. I'm not gonna tell your girlfriend. Like, I don't know your girlfriend, you know? Like, she's not gonna know. We're literally in an Uber.
That's true.
Mm-hmm.
You gonna tell them what?
Mm-mm.
At all?
Mm-mm. Not that. You thinking now?
Light green.
So you thinking now, huh?
I don't know. I mean, you are kind of cute. I mean, I wouldn't mind. You know what I'm saying? Doing something. You know, but
like what?
It just depends on how quiet you. Quiet.
It's for real, or what's up?
What do you mean quiet?
Oh, you can't tell nobody.
Of course. Alright then. So where are we going? Not in the mall anymore, huh? There is always a potential of someone finding out, you know?
I'm confused. I'm getting kind of scared. Because
no, don't get scared. Like,
you're telling me you're with it and then you ask me all these weird ass
I'm with it. I just want to make sure you're 100% okay with cheating on your girl.
I'm 100% okay.
You're 100%.
200%.
200%.
200%. You can pull the over right now. I swear to God, I'll do that.
You are 200% okay with cheating on your girl with me.
200%.
Add the Four Seasons.
We can do that right now.
Right.
Damn,
I start get on that thing right now.
Guy.
No cap.
Would you be down for like a threesome?
Threesome?
Just wondering.
You like that?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I'm into that.
Alright. So, do you mind if I pick up my friend really quick?
A friend?
Yeah.
You wanna pick up a friend?
Yeah. Yeah?
Hell yes! Pick out how many other friends you want, man.
Freaky white girl? You know what I'm saying? Hello, nice to meet you. What's up, girl? We only find certain candidates.
The happiest man! Yeah! Woo! I'm about to get to meet some white girl, bro!
Maybe we should get another person. Should we bring her? You think she'd be down?
No.
I could call her. let me text her.
So no. All right. Y'all playing. Stop right. Playing.
Put it in our group chat. If you think we're bad,
bro.
You should see this.
Three girls at one time. So
this
you,
shit for
you
real,
know
dog.
I know what the
fuck.
You bought it.
I bought it. Are you
bought
it though? Trained in them. Yeah.
Trains.
I see her. Are you ready? Seriously, Freddy? Seriously?
Are you kidding me?
Stupid?
Yeah.
Ridiculous. Seriously? Beat his ass! Beat his ass!
Let me come.
I f***ing trusted you. I trusted you!
Girl, get
beat him. His ass! Beat his ass! Beat his ass!
That has to be fake.
You really think you're gonna get a threesome? Are you that low? You're disgusting, you idiot. Get the out. Get the out!
Ow! You came on to me!
We planned this!
You came on to me.
We planned.
I don't care. You came on to me.
Yes, but we're a tag team.
She came on to me. Yeah, you're a thought. You came on to me.
Yeah, I'm a thought.
You're
bitch.
A thought.
She's
a
thought. Yeah, I'm a mirror. Say something.
Why do you think
it's
funny?
It's so funny.
What are you laughing at?
Call me a thought.
I'm laughing at.
I'm bleeding.
That's what you
get. This is so f***ing
out.
I'm not stupid. The camera's right there. And you just busted my f***ing lip. I'm not dumb.
I gotta go.
I'm not dumb. No. Hell f***ing no. You're paying for this. You just busted my f***ing lip for no damn reason. I'm not stupid. I know. I'm not dumb.
Real nigga.
Think about some damn threesome. That's not even funny. It's not funny. Now you look stupid. No, don't touch me. Nope. This is not funny, bro.
I mean, you kind of fell for
it. No, I did not fall for it.
Yeah, you kind
of
did.
No, the hell I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
You got a camera on top of a f***ing diaper. I'm not stupid. I'm not dumb.
Sorry, baby. No, I thought you really cheated.
Nope.
And I wasn't going.
Nah. I'm going to the Four Seasons by my goddamn self.
Honestly, I'm gonna be real with you.
Yeah, look at how you.
My history?
Have you seen
that? But my history? Nah, y'all need to get them off.
I mean, like.
Fact check, man. Take me home, man.
I did. Oh, we got a fact check.
What's the fact check?
Well, looking at your history.
I didn't fall for this. I'm not dumb.
Little A. Little A, baby. Let me see your drip. Hold on. Look at my baby's drip. Look at my baby's drip.
Alright, talk to the camera. Here, sit down. Alright, y'all. So, this experiment just was insane. And because of this experiment, I am now single. Ain't that right, Ava? Daddy single? But after this whole Jasmine situation, nobody don't trust me. Do you trust me, Ava?
I do.
You do? Yeah!
Girl
Ava
one.
Still trusts her daddy. And you know what? I ain't got time to deal with that, right? You know what I'm saying? I just focused on you. Right? I'm just focused on you, little mama. No more girls for me. A 1,000,000% celibate. All right? You too. Forever. And if you ever get a boyfriend, I'm gonna whoop his ass, okay? Focused on Ava, and I'm focused on life. So thank you, Swag Hollywood. You want me to tie your shit? You want me to tie them things? Let me see. Let me make sure you're different. 60,000 likes in 24 hours, and I'm dropping another video. Let's do that, boy!
Yeah. Hey, man, I fuck with this video, dog. This shit was funny as fuck, bro. Even I thought it was real. You feel me? I'm like, how the fuck? This shit's gonna be on his channel. But, hey, he's a prankster, you know what I'm saying? He knows every trick of the book, you feel me? So there's no way he's gonna fall for a mistake like that, but you know what I'm saying? I'm a nigga lie with it. I fuck with this video. This video gets the AC approval, dog. Hopefully I fuck with it, and your boy AC is out.